Hi, this is Meezaan, and congratulations to Avstv for completing 30 glorious years.
Meet two newcomers with solid ties to the film industry. Meezaan is actor Javed Jafri's son, and Sharmin Sehgal is editor-filmmaker Bela Sehgal's daughter and director Sanjay Leela Bhansali's niece. So it's no surprise that these two are getting the launch of a lifetime by Bhansali himself in this summer's romantic drama, Malaal.
Meezaan, tell me more about the film. We've got to know that it's really, really cool, and it's an intense love story as it seems from the trailer. So tell us as much as you can.
It's the best of both worlds, you know, because Mangeshwar's filmmaking is completely different from a Sanjay Leela Bhansali filmmaking. And I think when the people watch it, they'll see the perfect amalgamation of these two, you know, brilliant filmmakers coming together. And also, obviously, it's our first film, so it'll always be extremely close to us. But apart from that, it is showcasing a culture of Bombay, and along with that, also the Marathi culture, because my character is a lower middle class Maharashtrian boy who stays in a chawl. And you know, she comes to live in the chawl as well. And you know, we're trying to show that whole culture, which is slowly dying, I feel now, because the infrastructure is really improving. But I'm glad we got a chance to tell this kind of a love story through this medium and this culture. And you know, we really know and hope that the people will love it.
Hey Tripathi, reverse.
Aur baki ke 500?
Bahut ghar pade hai na dene wale. Jaake unse le lijiye.
Zyada bol rahi hai tu? माझा डोका खराब करू नको आता
तुझे डोका ऑलरेडी खराब झाला आहे त्याला मी ठीक करते
आईला इसको तो मराठी येते है यार
शट अप
टॉकिंग अबाउट योर कॅरेक्टर इन द फिल्म हाउ मच रिझेम्ब्लन्स डज इट हैव विद यू इन रियल लाइफ
फॉर मी द मेन द रिझेम्ब्लन्स इज द वे शी लाइक एक्सपीरियंसेस लव व्हिच इज समथिंग दैट ऑनेस्टली आई टुक फ्रॉम माय पर्सनल लाइफ एंड ब्रॉट इनटू माय कॅरेक्टर ऑन सम लेवल And also I identified with that with my character and brought it into my character. But otherwise, other than falling in love, there no similarity. Like I don't find a similarity between me and Asta. I think I'm too outspoken, too like aggressive to be Asta. Asta is a very like shant, quiet, self-sacrificing, other people before her, family before her. For me, it's my career.
बेसुरे दिल ने सुलखन का दिए
खुले बालों में तो एकदम
एकदम क्या
सुन जी ना
देखा ऊना फिल्मी
तुझे भी डर लगा था ना शुरुआत में
ठीक है
तुम जैसे से तो दूरी भागना अच्छा है उंगली दिया सीधा हाथ पकड़ ले
हाउ इज ही एज अ को-एक्टर ऑन सेट
As a co-actor, of course, she's also my classmate and has been my friend since forever now. It's because of that that she's really supporting on set as well. You know, ek help mil jati hai because there's a friend on set. So friend will also tell you ki, you know, you're doing this right, you're doing this wrong, which another person will not. So wo actually was really helpful to have a friend on set. But apart from that, hamare jhagde bhi chalte the set pe. Hum कभी कभी ज़्यादा बात भी नहीं करते थे बिकॉज वी वर सो इन्वॉल्व इन द सीन कि यार कोई अभी बात मत करो मेरे को लाइन याद करनी है सो स्टफ लाइक दैट इट्स बीन एन अमेजिंग जर्नी एंड वी आर रियली हैप्पी वी डिड इट टुगेदर एंड आवर फर्स्ट फिल्म वाज टुगेदर
पता दिन में कितने कदम चलती है तू
मुझे क्या पता
बस स्टॉप आना जाना 2952 कदम रेलवे स्टेशन 1600 कदम कॉलेज आना जाना 2220 कदम तीन ब्रेक मध्ये टोटल कदम 1710 या पी चार्ट मध्ये टोटल कदम 1118 हो गए ना 9600
And what was your first thought when you actually got that call that you're doing this film?
There was no call. It was assistant directing two films, Marycom, Baji Rao. Acting school after that, because you can't go to acting school and learn acting. Assist karo, pata lago ki kahan pe ja rahe ho, kitne pani mein ho, kaun sa set ka mahol kaise hota hai. Then go to acting school and understand how to use your emotions as an actor. That was my plan. Sanjay sir didn't know about this plan until I went to acting school. So that's when I told him I wanted to become an actor. But uske pehle it was always like I was losing weight. He saw me assisting. He saw me like looking up to actors like Priyanka Chopra. So throughout that time he like saw, but we never spoke. I came back is when from America from acting school after 10 months. I came back and I was like, I think I'm ready to audition for a film. Whatever you think is right, he said. Obviously, eventually he did take our auditions just to see for him to see कि मैं किस पे पैसे डाल रहा हूँ, मैं किस पे invest कर रहा हूँ. But his priority was that the director should like us, because Mangeshwar is the one that has to work with us at the end of the day. So Mangeshwar ने हमारा audition लिया, हमारे साथ time spend किया, and then eventually we became really good friends. I think Mangeshwar is like a father to me today. Right, and I guess he liked us enough to take us on as like his children. He Absolutely. Treated us after a point. So that's how it began, and today we're here. Zara suno kya keh rahi paglai si dhadkan meri tu jo kabhi aata hai jab samne mere kabhi chala kabhi ruka tham gaya phir chal pada aaye na kal theher jaye pal samne
mere. I actually was studying business, then I transferred to filmmaking school, so I was doing direction and editing. And then I met Sanjay sir through Sharmin because she was working on Bajirao Mastani at the time. And she called me and she said ki, we need someone to try on the costume for Ranveer Singh and he's not available. So can you come in? And I was here for my summer holidays. So I said, yeah, sure. And I came and I was really nervous because I was going to meet Sanjay Leela Bhansali and I had heard like so many things and I was scared. But then once, you know, I came and I met Sanjay sir and, you know, all those like things that I had heard were completely shattered because he was so sweet in person. He was really funny. His sense of humor is amazing. And then, he wanted to launch me. I understood then that how important it is to assist because the things you learn on set practically, you can never learn from a book, you know, and being on a set I think really helped with both of us.
It's not just the things you learn, it's just what you see at the end of the day.
Yeah.
And also what we need to understand is the way Sanjay sir shoots his films, the amount of time he gives to each shot, na, utne time mein, like wo 2-3 ghante mein itna seekhne ko milta hai na, if you are actually open to what is going on, nahin, not even open to learning, that is a very subjective thing. If you are actually just there in the moment, na, you'll see in the 3 hours, kahan, kaun se set pe milte hai, 3 ghante ek shot set up karne ke liye. Sanjay sir is like a school of cinema, yeah, even when he's working. So it's a privilege to work with him. I love it.